I failed you. I stood with Celebrimbor, I wore his ring. And we failed to defeat the Dark Lord.
The Dark Lord and the Bright Lord are one. A flaming eye above Barad-dûr. But I sent you to Mordor for the Nazgûl. And your work is unfinished. Look to Minas Morgul, and the Nazgûl who dwells within it. You know the one of whom I speak.
He died. I took the new ring and left him to die.
He now wears the ring of Isildur. He belongs to the Dark Lord. It falls to you.
My lady, I cannot. Let me come home.
You will wear the new ring. You will finish what you started. Then you may return home.
It will be done.
Light will be their undoing. Been injured. My light will heal.
Now there's room for another. An intruder! They just moved over there! Somebody's sneaking around.
You'll find him in the Great Hall.
This feels very familiar. Is changed. He belongs to the Dark Lord. Your time has come, Nazgul.
You will not kill me again. Not happen.
You wear Isildur's ring,
and you wear Celebrimbor's.
Should have died.
Celebrimbor deceived you, as he deceived me.
You serve Sauron.
I serve Middle Earth.
I may wear Isildur's ring, but I am not yet a Nazgûlith. Shelob saw the future that has come to pass. She saw the great eye above Barad-dûr. And she also saw the need for a counterbalance.
Are you that counterbalance?
No. We are.
I was sent here to kill you.
You once told me that in the war against darkness, stalemate is victory. Do you still believe that?
I believe Mordor and the Nazgûl must be contained. But how long can you fight this war before you fall and join them?
I don't know. So perhaps you should stay close. Come. Look. After the Witch King's fall, an attack commenced against multiple fortresses.
And by who?
That is what we need to find out.
As one power falls, another one rises.
That is the way of Mordor.
This fort would not withstand an attack of ghouls.
It's not the ghouls that concern me.
My lordship!
Attacks have commenced against the other forts. We must prepare.
This is unfortunate. If attacked now, we will fall.
What has happened?
Osram's departed a week ago to avenge his blood brother. He took his drakes with him. We have not heard from him since. Yesterday, Thrak was poisoned. He confronted Ahisu, who denied responsibility. Thrak, perhaps deranged by poison, stabbed, I assume, who then bled to death.
It's a wonder you've been able to hold the fort as long as you have.
We won't hold it at all without reinforcements.
I may know a few orcs who could provide the defenses we need. They are unique.
Very well. I must attend to the fortress in Saragost.
Saragost?
Whereas you now wear the ring.
I will not dominate these orcs. But I will bring them back. One way or another. This should be interesting.